Hi, this is Soshi and you're watching India.com. So the country registered about 13.32 lakh cases of cancer during 2012 and 2019, out of which 6 lakh cases were included for analysis. So as per a report prepared by the Indian Council of Medical Research, a shocking reality has come into the limelight. Yes, a total of about 7.9% of all cases of cancer between 2012 and 2019 were found in children below 14 years of age. In fact, another revelation is that childhood cancers rank 9th as a leading cause of childhood diseases at the global level, accounting for about 11.5 million of the disability adjusted life years. While in India, according to a recent NCERP report, the proportion of childhood cancer relative to cancers in all age groups were found to reach from 1% to about 4.9%. Meanwhile, Delhi reported the highest age-adjusted incidence rate, that is AAR, of 203.1 per million in boys and about 125.4 million in girls. While leukemia accounted for nearly half of all the childhood cancers of both genders in the 0 to 14 years age group, about 46.4% in boys and 44.3% in the girls. While the other common childhood cancer in boys, which accounted for about 16.4%, while in girls it was malignant bone tumor of about 8.9%.
While apart from childhood cancer, among all cancers, the highest proportion of distinct metastasis at presentation was seen in patients with lung cancer, of which 49.2% males and 55.5% females, followed by gallbladder cancer, out of which 40.9% males and 45.7% females, and prostate cancer of about 42.9%.
While the ICMR report suggested that chemotherapy was still the most typical treatment modality for many cancers, regardless of the clinical extent of disease at presentation, including cancers of liver, gallbladder, stomach, lung, and childhood cancers.
While for more detailed information, you can log into india.com, and for more such videos, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.